It's summer, spirit of early mists and showers. Ixta, goddess of ropes and snares. Ixchel, the spider web that catches the dew of morning. Zui Kok, virgin fire, patroness of infants. Adziz, the master of cold. Kaku Pocket, who works in fire. Ixtub Doom, she who spits out precious stones. Hexchun Chan, the dangerous one. Apuk, the destroyer. Hiroshima, 1945, August 6th. 16 minutes past 8 a.m. Who really gave that order?
Answer, control. The ugly American, the instrument of control.
Question, if control's control is absolute, why does control need to control?
Answer, control needs time.
Question, is control controlled by its need to control?
Answer, yes.
Why does control need humans, as you call them?
Wait, time, a landing field. Death needs time like a junkie needs junk.
And what does death need time for?
The answer is so simple. Death needs time for what it kills to grow in, for our poop's sake.
Death needs time for what it kills to grow in, for our poop's sweet sake, you stupid, vulgar, greedy, ugly American death sucker. Death needs time for what it kills to grow in, for our poop's sweet sake. You stupid, vulgar, greedy, ugly American death sucker. Like this. Brian Geisen had the all-purpose nuclear bedtime story. The all-purpose bedtime story, in fact. Some trillions of years ago, a sloppy, dirty giant flicked grease from his fingers. One of those gobs of grease is our universe on its way to the floor. Splat.